हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड 1। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट फॉर कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी लेसन नंबर 5, द कीबोर्ड। लेट्स स्टार्ट रीडिंग। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, लेट अस नो about the computer keyboard. The keyboard is a flat board. It contains many buttons on it. These buttons are called keys. There are 104 keys on a standard keyboard. We use these keys for typing on the computer. The computer keyboard contains the following types of keys. Alphabet keys. See students, this is your alphabet keys. Alphabet keys comprise the letters of the English alphabet. Alphabet keys are used to type words and sentences. Computer etiquette. Press the keys of the keyboard softly, gently. Next, function keys. Function keys are marked from F1 to F12. These keys perform special tasks. Students, see, this is your function keys. Okay? Now let's see cursor keys. Cursor keys comprises arrows. Cursor keys are used to move left, right, up or down on the monitor. Students, see, this is your cursor keys. Okay? Now let's see number keys. Numeric keys are comprised of numbers. They are used for typing numbers. Students, see, here is also number keys and these are also number keys. Okay, means numeric keys. Now we will continue our reading in our next video. Thank you.